It's funny how you motherfuckers thought you could do me wrong, and you wouldn't feel the wrath of retaliation. Motherfucker, I'm the most hateful, spiteful person on the planet, and I don't forgive anyone. I only get revenge. So fuck you. When you see me next time, make sure that your prayers are right with God, and that you're ready to die, because I'm ready to kill you, and it's worth it.
This is fucking payback for everyone who ever did me wrong. I'm loading my gun to physically kill you after this song. You should've known, motherfucker, before hollering at my wife. That Reed Oliver Brown is an assassin with a smite. You little fucking pussy. My words are murderous lyrics. I am possessed by that demon that followed Tupac's spirit. I saw this pussy walking out of this door and I'm ducked down. Load my M4, just waiting to kill this clown. The anticipation, I can almost taste the revenge. You wanna make amends? Too late, tonight your life ends. Dressed in all black, I slowly follow his car, waiting for the perfect moment to kill this wannabe star. He pulls up to his baby's mother's house and walks inside. All I'm thinking is he could have ran, but now he can't hide. I ran up to the porch and I kicked in the door. I'm screaming, you little dirty whore, get on the floor.
This is the hate that motivates love, only made me suffer. Now I'm making my own karma for all of you motherfuckers. The hate that motivates negativity made me stronger, to kill those who oppose, survive and last longer. The hate that motivates the destruction of deception, the shady crazy fuck is using its words as weapons. The hate that motivates, the only thing I have left, and I'm bringing it back to all those who show disrespect.
The first shot gets fired, I think I killed one of his kids. You double crossed and your family doesn't get the right to live. Then he broke down on the ground and he started to cry, praying aloud to God, please, I'm not ready to die now. And I'm laughing while I'm forcing his wife to suck my dick. When I finish, I break a neck while I'm staring right at this bitch. No, it's just me and you, get the fuck up, fight me, hit me, push me, do something, you'll never be like me. Now he's hysterical, drool dripping out of his mouth. He tries to take a swing, I dodge it and knock him the fuck out. When he wakes up, he sees me above, holding his daughter with these demons standing behind me, whispering for me to slaughter. I slowly put it down with so much hatred inside. Don't think it's over yet. Her bottle's filled with cyanide. He makes one final attempt to defend and grabs a knife. I slice his throat with sweet revenge and take his life.
This is the hate that motivates my moment of retaliation, the reason to make you suffer from your petty instigation. The hate that motivates, I feel like Pac in his prime, but I'm ready to die like Big Stuck in a fucking state of mind. The hate that motivates, I'm homicidally driven by these demons to release your soul. Death I am given. The hate that motivates, my mind on one track to make you pay for what you've done and make sure you ain't coming back.
Now I'm standing in his kitchen while I'm covered in blood, while these bodies are all fixing to be covered in mud. Then I hear the sirens coming and I think of plan B. Post up in his roof, you motherfuckers are never taking me alive. Sending your SWAT team and all your cops. You idiots forgot something, I am trained special. Now the outside on the megaphone, the door starts pounding. I cut the lights, now I'm blending in with my surroundings, with my night vision scope and hollow point 223 suppressor. So you pigs can't see or hear me. Then the shot starts popping, I give him one to the chest, one on the head because he had on a bulletproof vest. Then I flip the switch on the side and turn on the beam. This is for trying to take a shit on my American dream. Bodies are dropping, I'm screaming, you'll never take me alive. You'll have to take my life before I see veteran time. I feel a burning sensation and I know that I'm hit, but the adrenaline tells my body that I ain't feeling shit. The sharpshooter is posted up, holding steady in his position, with Beth on his mind and making me a corpse is his mission. Then I lace the house up to the fullest with C4 and slowly undetected slip out through the back door. All these cops rush the house, I'm watching as it explodes, hopped in a truck out of sight on my way to Mexico.
This is the hate that motivates, please don't ever cross my path, or with a pen or a gun in my hand you will feel the wrath. The hate that motivates, this is the aftermath of a man who totally lost and left the gun clap. This is the hate that motivates the heart of the wicked. When tragedy knocks at the door, anyone can be inflicted. The hate that motivates, please listen to my voice and use self-control before you make the wrong choice.